In this video, I will show you how you can download any app available for Android. You can download for your laptop or for your PC without any help of an emulator. So let's get into the video. First, go to Windows search option. Then search for Microsoft Store, M-I-C-R-O-S-O-F-T, and it will come. Then log in to your Microsoft Store account. If you don't have any Microsoft Store account, open one. This is super easy to open Microsoft Store account. Then search for any app. For this video, I'm showing you how to install WhatsApp. You can easily install any kind of Android. You can install any kind of Android app. So as you can see, my WhatsApp is installed, and now I'm going to show you how it's running or not. As you can see, my WhatsApp is loading. Now I'm going to log out it, and you just need to go to your mobile phone and then WhatsApp, then just scan this QR code. It will automatically log in to your desktop WhatsApp. So like this, other apps don't need this permission. It will automatically open. You can also install Messenger app. You can also install any other app and that will work. And this is not required any kind of emulator. These all apps will support your desktop. You don't need any kind of emulator. Like this, you can also install Facebook app, Spotify music, ShareE, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, any, and so many other popular Android apps. So that's it for the video. If you like this video, hit a thumbs up and watch my other videos. If you like them, then give a subscribe. Thanks for watching.